cooks add fresh kratom leaves to water in large cauldrons and boil it for 2.5 hours. Then they pour it through a conical coffee filter and chill it rapidly. In a couple of hours, the kratom decoction is ready to drink. In its pure state, kratom juice tastes like a bitter tea. Some kratom sellers sweeten it by combining it with soda pop or sugar.
How real kratom decoction cooked in Thailand or Malaysia looks like? It's a milky, non-transparent substance.